The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
Introducing the participants, first, from out of this world, weighing in at 205 pounds, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, the Luchador, Johnny!
Well, if this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania, this superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. One of the best superstars around.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Yemen, weighing in at 290 pounds, the WCW United States Champion, the Chosen One, Tim Williams.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Was ready for that.
Counter after counter.
He's able to fend off the attack.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Oh, man.
This could be it. What impact off that knee lift and a poison rod. Oh man,
what a nasty STO.
Dodges out of the way.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Connected on that. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Suplex through. Not done yet. Going for a third. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Reversal. Mace on the receiving end.
Oh, good night.
Sure. Mounted palm strikes. He's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
He avoids the damage.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Arm system. Look at these series of boots. Oh, what a clothesline.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Big forearm.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Is that really called for?
Had that one scouted.
Oh, what a high kick.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Script on him there.
Suplex brings him down.
Chop combination.
Across the forehead and
able to reverse.
Endless rights and lefts
being delivered.
Oh, solid contact there. What a punch.
Knee strikes.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
I knew what was coming. Turning the tables there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Crashing down hard.
Roundhouse kick.
He turns it around.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Kick right to the midsection.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Vicious right forward.
John, stop.
We'll be looking for the Exploder here.
Exploder
in city.
Thanks for coming.
Elbow smash.
Solid punch.
What's this? Northern right suplex.
This gonna be
setting up an elimination here.
Boom! Rock with a knee lift.
Poison rock.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see this point of the match.
Softening up their opponent for
wow. Discus clothesline.
He's absorbed some damage already.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Super kick!
There's more!
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Neckbreaker!
One after the other.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
They just punched him in the chest.
Left hook.
All the way up. Sidewalk slam.
competitors.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, what a high kick.
The discus clothesline.
Oof. Right to the back of the net.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
He fends off the attack. Mace on the receiving end. And now the competitor has been eliminated.
Reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Getting ready to send one over.
Countered it just in time.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
And another counter. Beautiful drop kick. Boss man slam.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Uh-oh, we're not afraid of tigers.
And he continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, he is giving everything he has left. Lift it up. What do they have in mind here? Tumble DDT. Oh my God, Birmingham.
Corkscrew splash. And the impact jars Mace in the late going.
Terrible predicament for Mace to be in at this stage.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Punch connects.
Left hook. Punch lands.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Incoming short punch. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And that is all she wrote down.
DDT.
And Mace heads back to the locker room. He's eliminated.
Answering back.
He deflects it right back.
This is a punch.
Elbow smash.
What grace. Float over into the...
Lights out. DDT connects.
Slips out of the way.
Boom, what a punch.
Great job refocusing the reverse then.
Left hook.
Reversal. What a counter. Deep six. 6 feet deep.
Close fist connects. On the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Boom, rip the button.
Flamed across the way.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Hits with the kick.
Gets him with the counter.
Shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
What a shot.
Boom. That way he go. What a move.
Well scattered reversal there.
Sequence of reversals there.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Counters that.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Luster behind that kick.
Rapid fire.
Whoa!
Overhand connects.
Deep six.
Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker. Big boot over the top. And the competitor has been eliminated.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He may be in a bad way here.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Elbow smash.
lands an elbow.
Mounted palm strikes.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
Boom, a forearm smash. Haymaker connects.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Tag with a punch. Oh, God, that hurt.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Punch.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, my goodness. What an impact for STO. Oh, the elbow drop. Knee pressure.
And again. And again.
He whipped into that corner. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Fighting back with a counter.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Quite get him there. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Neckbreaker.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
He takes control.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Please.
You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Chokeslam backbreaker.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
With a punch. Left hook. Stomping down.
And Ali avoids the attack.
And the spars with a counter of their own. And this gets eliminated.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Time to end this. Come on, God. Don't rearrange your skull.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Tossed into the corner.
What a counter.
Oh, God. John Impact.
Going low. He's getting a little battered now.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Attack right in the sternum.
Jarring impact.
Mustafa Ali dodges.
Look who it is.
Oh, man, just listen to the crowd.
Saw it coming.
Got him where he wants him. And
Falcon Arrow suplex.
Endless rights and lefts
being delivered. Discus clothesline.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, impressive counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. He's turning the tables. Just sending a message there.
Right across the face.
Quick shot to the lower body.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Falcon Arrow.
Jumping stop to the gut.
appreciate and embrace his presence. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. And look who it is, guys. He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. Enable the counter. He's returning fire. Oh, incredible combo. He just punched him in the chest.
Some of his win now. Saw that one coming. He's one step ahead there.
There's one. Y dos.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Stiff punch.
High on the counter.
Oh, ouch.
Inverted power slam.
That's gonna hurt.
Turns around.
Tilt the low head scissors.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Suplex. How's that for a count?
Stephon has been eliminated.
I don't rock anybody.
Knee strike connects.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Can he take advantage? Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Enziguri.
Blitz of strikes.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Left hook in the mush.
He's got the answer for that one and finds a counter.
Wow. Discus clothesline.
Again.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a row, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Kinshasa.
We could have an elimination here. Super kick.
There's more.
Lots of strikes.
Punch.
That'll do it.
Gentlemen, business is about to
keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oh, caught him! Hits him with the counter.
Oh, that'll work.
Got a groove. All the way up. Oh!
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Gets him with the counter. Here we go. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. He had it scouted. He's taken some good hits. Turned that one around. Big forearm.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
We got a cover.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He was elusive there.
Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Right to the chest and then the throat. Wicked. Jumping stop to the gut. Good contact.
The hard shots.
Wham!
This gets clotheslined.
On track.
And that one misses the mark.
Drop.
Very nice.
Punch right in the head.
Out. Come on. There's no fair play in that.
Being eliminated.
Over all the way to the floor.
And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
Yeah, he's at a point in the match where he wants to remain relentless.
A jumping stop to the gut. Softening up their opponent for...
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Big-time knee, lariat combo. He's returning fire.
A counter answered by another counter.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Left hook in the mush.
Oh, close the
competitor.
Being eliminated.
Tagged with a punch.
He turns it around. Oh, right in the face. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is. Great reversal. Look at this. Going counter for counter.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Great counter.
Man, strike.
Caught with a punch. Oh, he retaliates. Sister Abigail.
Good night. He's looking a little weary now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Tables. Elbow smash. Sweep the legs. Stop. And he denies slapjack. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Bang.
It's over.
Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, stiff punch.
We'll be looking for the explorer.
Across the forehead. And
super kick finds the mark.
Corkscrew splash. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Double stomp. Well, well-measured strike.
Oh, that'll flatten you right out. Left hook in the mush.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Hard landing. Elbow smash. Big punch finds its mark. What a forearm. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Who's it gonna be, fellas? Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Sure, that was a bite. Unbelievable.
Slam! He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, kick connects. Well placed kick. Well scattered reversal there.
Overhand.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Connects. And a competitor has been eliminated.
We'll be looking for the exploder here.
A competitor has been eliminated. Turned that one around.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. He's turning the tables.
Chop combination. Across the forehead and right to the chest and then the throat. Wicked.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
The discus clothesline.
Oof.
Set him up. Rush to the leg sweep.
Stop your opponent.
Counters with an attack on Slapjack.
Oh, both feet causing immense damage.
All the way up. Sidewalk slam delivered.
Able to reverse. He reverses it. Quick exchange of counters there. Switches it back around. Series of reversals.
Softening up their opponent for...
And a discus clothesline!
Oh.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? What a punch. He's one step ahead there. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Counter! And now there's an opening. Slapjack capitalizes there. He's got the answer for that one. Great counter.
Deep six. Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hooked up.
Boom. Right the button. Slapjack takes on a further beating there.
More and more harm being done to Slapjack as this fight goes deeper.
He saw that one coming.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Quick thinking pays off.
Catches a punch.
Caught with a punch. Big punch finds its mark.
Battling to stay alive now. Tough way
and your knife has been eliminated.
Cannonball!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. High risk.
Bring him to their feet with an elbow drop.
No!
God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's lining him up.
Blast off. What a crossbody.
Setting up an elimination here.
He did it! He won the Rumble!